It was a red dawn the morning our Tiger tank first arrived on the front lines.
First Führer Panzerabteilung 503 reports T-34s entering our sector.
Confirm. Load APC rounds. Hold motor.
Hydraulic takeoff 600 PS to joint.
Target acquired.
Fire at will.
There she is. Come to Papa. Ground up. Shot out.
Beyond radio HQ, the Stahlformot has two more kills.
Jawohl. I have a pack 1 kilometer out.
Engage.
Turning turret. All round. Ground loaded.
It was there on the Eastern Front we made a name for ourselves. By the spring of 44, we had been redeployed to the Western Front, France. I gave orders to move at first light, directing the bulk of my Panzer company ahead to point 213. The Stahlformont was moving slowly. We had engine trouble.
Brand new mortar that runs like scheisse. Just keeps the turret powered. Great. Turret for targets to be cut free.
Tight, tight!
Britische Panzergruppen!
Confirmed.
Gefecht bereit! Ready for combat!
Achtung, Tigergruppe!
Warte mal!
Motor zu 400 PS! Oh! Schnell! Arno! Tanto!
As if they've won the war already. I'll prove them wrong. Bernd, radio silence. Get ready on the Hull MG. Lietzke, be ready to load specified rounds. Schulz, target enemy panzers and packs. Make every round count. Strike hard and clear the village of all enemy armor.
Crush the bastards while they're down!
Take us over there! Engage! Oh no, move out! British men pissing on our take. Checking manifold pressure.
Luktuk, get to point 213! Take one of the side roads!
Marching order! Spread out! Achtung!
On me! Hey,
keep
moving!
Organized.
Move, meine Tigergruppe!
Shall we see? Sometimes discretion is a better part of valor.
Schnell, follow me!
Moving under contact! Move as ordered!
Tiger Grouper, move out!
sniper, get his head down!
Jawohl! Tigergruppe moving!
Let's check it out! Schnell! We can do this!
Fall in!
Soften the fools before they get settled.
Help
mark those emplacements and call in artillery.
You are the best soldier. We need to get back in a tank.
Breaking contact.
Charges on the target. Target sergeant.
Priority one.
Sektor markt!
Listen up, Finn!
Achtung! Ready!
Jawohl!
Listen up, Finn!
Take it here, fire!
Keep your spacing. Achtung, Mann! Keep organized! Don't die! As I tell
Mission orders, Tiger Grouper. Tiger Grouper, moving out. Tiger Grouper, moving out.
Charges on my mark.
Tiger Grouper, at ready.
Cover the advance!
Ready charges.
Mark this sector for grid reference.
Tiger Grouper, we're almost there. Don't rush it. Tommy could be anywhere.
raus rücken, Tigergruppe!
Find another room.
Tiger group, priority move ordered.
Bill, break silence. Get HQ on the radio. We need artillery support to cover our retreat now. Tigergruppe, back to HQ. Update division on our status.
Tommy put up a good fight, but the German people thought our tanks were unstoppable. We had to return to Villa Bocage to show them that they were.
Since our escape, the 7th Armored Division has dug in around Villa Bocage. We need to clear the roads for Panzergrenadier support. Destroy all British defensive emplacements along these routes. Once that is accomplished, assault the town and help the Grenadiers lock down these strategic sectors. Let's show Tommy our fatherland's resolve, the Tiger's strength.
Cross, sir. Do we have no orders? Keep pushing. The British are making. Time to move! Tigergruppe!
sector has been captured and is secure.
Heavy Panzer. We must go!
And attention! Be ready to go to the middle! Fire cannon!
Repairs.
was the last time I saw the interior of a Tiger tank. The last time I saw Schultz. He went on to command the 502 Tigergruppe. On August 9th, 1944, he held the advancing Americans at Autry long enough to allow our division to escape Normandy. He died in his Tiger. By September, what was left of our division redeployed to Holland. I assumed command of the Panzerlehr Division as Major General. It had seemed so clear, so necessary. But in the end, senior command had lost its way. And unfortunately, the Fatherland followed.